Welcome to the channel. You know who I be. If you're new here, go ahead and press the like button, click on the subscribe button, all that good stuff. If you ain't new here, happy Tuesday, sis. Bitch, I'm up and cleaning up. I have knocked out all my bathrooms. I just wanted to get my bathrooms done because it just seemed like every bathroom I went in, it was giving who owns this house. So I just cussed out everybody and made it very clear to respect my shit. Now I'm about to straighten up my bedroom at some point and my little sitting area in my room and then my vanity area. I was gonna smoke before I did all that because I just got straight up and got to it. Now initially this morning I thought my mom was gonna come get my kids and take them to school, but she overslept. And I mean, it's just like 2 days left to school anyways. And Callie got her completion of pre-K yesterday, so I wasn't really tripping. So they didn't go to school today. Bianca's room is already clean. And then she took a long nap yesterday, so she didn't even go to sleep till like 2:30 this morning. So I'm sure she's back asleep. Callie's in her room. She got a little attitude. She wanted to go to school. But thing is, yesterday when we went to her ceremony, she wanted to be picked up early. She was ready to go home. So I picked both of them up early yesterday. So girl, what is you trying to run back to school for so you can be right back at home? Like, sit down, baby. I'm going to take them tomorrow because tomorrow is Sissy's ceremony, but I'm going to do all their hair today. Try to get us another vlog on our channel. If you have not yet, please, 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 we don't have any subscribers yet. Go and subscribe to our family channel. It is called Ricky and Vicky's Castle. I've already initially made one vlog. I have not posted it just simply because we haven't made our intro and introduced ourselves and like let everybody know who we are. So probably on this vlog, I'll get us ready and I'll wash our hair and get us all prepped up and pretty. And then we'll get ready to make us an intro vlog for our channel over there. Because it's the summertime, so now it's just time to roll out the videos. You feel me? So like I said, if you are free, please pause the video right now. Go subscribe to Ricky and Vicky's Castle. We will be a whole family over there. It'll be me. We'll try to squeeze Bubby in there sometimes. Callie, Viana, of course, Caitlin, and Ricky. So it'll be our whole family, because I'm sure y'all only see me in a glimpse of my two little ones because they're always in my space. Caitlin lives with her mom, but she comes a lot during like school breaks and shit like that. So hopefully she'll come visit us a lot this summer. And y'all know Bubby live with us, but Bubby's older now. He just turned 18 in February, so he kind of does his own thing, but he's still very family oriented and he's very close with us. So we'll get to squeeze him in a few challenges or something, because that's what our channel over there will be full of, like challenges, pranks, games, baking, cooking, trying new stuff, a lot of shopping, I'm sure, because Callie and Viana, that is their life. But yeah, I just want y'all to go over there, join the fam, help that channel catch up like this channel, and I'm just ready to see it rocket. But I just wanted to get on here because I've been time lapsing a lot. So I wanted to get on here and tell y'all good morning, show y'all my face, show y'all how rough I am. I'm gonna wash my wig in a minute, put it back on. So I might time lapse the majority of it, but y'all already know what the come up. I mean, what the word? Y'all already know what it is. We're probably gonna have this catch up. I'm off today, so that's why I'm just trying to get everything done. Usually, I only have time, like, whenever I get home from work, to clean up my living room, my kitchen, my dining room area. Like, keep all that up there clean. But, like, my room needed some serious TLC. My bathroom needed serious TLC. My vanity needs serious TLC. So, yeah. Good morning, good morning, good morning. I'm here.
I just got back with my ex. Bitch, he said he's sorry. That's my man. Give me head. Top, top, top.
Come and stay the night, and I think I might have it all. And I thank God every day for the girl he sent my way. But I know the things he gives me, he can take away. And I hold you every night. That's your feeling. Oh,
there's no man as terrified as a man who stands to lose you. Oh, I hope I don't lose you. Please stay. I want you, I need you, oh God. Don't take this beautiful thing.
My wig and came straight to work. Hey y'all, looks like I'm gonna make this a multi looks like I'm gonna make this a multiple day vlog because I started cleaning up yesterday and then I kept cleaning up and I didn't finish. I mean, I didn't stop until I was finished. Like, I didn't think to keep turning on the camera. I washed my wig this morning. I waited too long. And it's still moist. And I needed to dry for Vianna's award ceremony. It's at 1:30. And look at me. And I'm already at work. I got this thing on here because I finally found my little tie down. But I only put one layer of glue. So it's like, girl, keep that on until you get to the recital. I mean, till you get to the ceremony. I love how full this wig is, though. Girl. We giving Raggedy Ann today. But good morning, y'all. Happy Wednesday. My day has started. I am up and rolling. I hope everybody else is. Y'all, I have really been off on my meditating and my working out. I ain't just gaining weight, I don't think. But whenever I took the pictures last weekend, when we went out in town, my face seemed a little heavier. And I've been a little uneasy all week. I haven't been reading my Bible and I haven't been meditating. And it's like the devil is trying to through the cracks. And no, I gotta step back in. Girl, it is motherfucking raining. I was in there trying to press my little hair down a little bit, but it's still damp. I'm happy I didn't flat iron it any. Because it's raining out here, for real. Oh, y'all. The morning's flying, but it's dragging. And I'm tired. Like, yesterday I was off, but I spent a lot of my time cleaning and catching up in my house. Still don't feel accomplished. I need to do my kitchen and my living room. then I might feel like I'm making progress. I don't know what I'm gonna do this weekend. I had a blast last weekend with my cousins. We actually laid my cousin Paige's grandma to rest. And we really just kind of vibed and did whatever Paige wanted to do for the rest of the day, her and Penedra. But anytime we all get together, it's a motherfucking vibe. Make sure y'all watch that vlog, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Kiss baby 90, 100% of it. I was drunk. Drunk. But it was fun. I don't even think I gave y'all a closeout. I'm just sitting on the back porch listening to the rain. And she's shaking.
Whatever he is doing or learning. Deanna Robinson gets the Elephant Award for her ability to bring a ton of life and fun to everything she does.
Yay! Yeah, yeah!
Ryan Stein's Dinosaur Award for having a dynamite.
All right, guys, so I have made it from the award ceremony. I just came to this store and ordered me and Callie and mommy a pizza. I've been drinking water. Well, y'all know that because I've been on the vlog all morning. I've drunk like 4 water bottles today and I still feel dry. So Kelly wrote on my Facebook, she was like, go get you a coconut water. It nutrients and electrolytes. It hydrates with coconut goodness and takes taste buds to a different, to the tropics. Bitch, I'm cropping that whole part out. Y'all ain't gonna have me over here reading like I'm remedial.
You can't read.
Just what just happened? Am I supposed to shake well?
Not read.
Not from concentrating.
Well, damn, she stumbled through that.
Yeah, they did. Yeah, they is.
That water, $2 for $9.
The ceremony was super cute. Aria was super cute. I tried to make Vianna dress up cute this morning. She's like, no. She got on a Yee-Yee shirt and some jeans. Oh, hell no. Oh, no. I bought 2 of them. This nasty ass water. Oh, I thought it was going to be all right.
Taste it.
Y'all traveling out the country to taste that shit? Come on, man. They better not hand me a coconut nowhere in Jamaica. I'm going to say, baby, put that up. I don't want it. I don't even think I like the smell of coconuts. And I just barely tasted it, and it is nasty. What you think? Look. Ooh, that's crazy. You still drinking it? We're going in. Get plenished. Because
this is definitely supposed to be.
I know, and it's so crazy because healthy shit is so nasty. It's like forced. You tasted it?
Yeah. And just burped.
Yeah, I saw her, and then she's sitting there looking like me. That woman said 5 minutes. Has it been 5 minutes?
Mm-hmm,
yeah. This shit got me burping.
They got a timer on your phone.
This tastes like stale Fruit Loops.
Can you be nice to me?
You know how you leave Fruit Loops out all day and then they get stale, soft and soggy? And don't judge me, because I know as a kid you was bad and you tasted it one time, and that's what this.
Where'd you get all these purses from?
Well, these purses go together.
I can't smell it and wallet, drink it.
That's my wallet, and this is my bill.
Okay, now you have 2 wallets.
Mm-hmm. One is a coin change purse, and the other one is my business purse. Did you see my thing?
I'm just gonna have to keep drinking water. Mm-hmm. Bitch, I done bought 2 of them.
But I'm gonna find me some water that I like to drink.
Are you awake?
Boy, you've been rapping the whole ride.
You're like, oh yeah.
You're like, oh shit, I forgot.
What a break. Hey, this is the gas. Don't burn my seat out, dude. They need the new clutch. That's his own. Because of fucking.
It's because of clutch
burned out. Get out the street, Cammy. Come on, Cammy, get out the street.
I'll get out the street.
Look at this dude, bro. But my little boy rides that motherfucker, that bitch going fast. I fixed that all this morning. I'm gonna paint that whole purple and black.
Look at him turning around in front of the car. Look at him.
Block the fucking traffic.
Look at that male. Hey, male finna run him over. Lord! Hey, male!
You finna go get him.
Niggas holding up traffic.
You gotta go get him, bro. He's stuck. You know he's stuck.
I told his ass, don't do
it.
He
getting that bitch.
Look.
Who the fuck is this?
I need a fucking clutch on it.
Come on, give me cash.
Another one.
Look.
Another
one. Look, he coming. He coming.
Yabba-dabba-doo.
Ricky is stressful. And the fact that it don't even stall out, it don't even die. It just
that
run.
Hey, I was flying through this morning.
For real?
All in the hell. I was like, what the fuck is this?
So you broke the clutch.
Hey, yeah. Hey,
let it go.
Let it go when you
didn't
stop.
That nigga said donkey go. I'm fucking dead.
I'm all purple. All purple with black. I'm gonna put a little light in here. Hey, they got water. Hey, I got a phone.
What'd you say, Lee?
What kids? Not mine.
He said the kids can ride this bitch. I'm finna get on that though.
Oh yeah.
Oh, probably got some string for him.
He too.
Get him.
Turn up. There you go.
Get him.
Get his ass, son.
He said, "Mama ain't got my right shoes on."
Oh, okay, come
on. He got the drop. And he right behind us.